स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद टू ऑल। वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशु कुंज जोगवाला कोर्स स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट इंग्लिश मीडियम सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिवीजन। ओके, वी हैव पेपर ऑन 27 जुलाई, राइट? सो टुडे वी विल डू रिवीजन 1 फॉर आर यूनिट टेस्ट एग्जाम। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट रिवीजन पार्ट 1. Question 3A. Write true or false? Write true or false? So here the sentences are given. If the sentence is true, then we have to do tick mark. And if the sentence is wrong, then we have to do cross mark. Okay? Number 1. We see with our nose. We see with our nose. Now tell me. Is it true or false? It is false. Why it is false? Because we see with our eyes. We see with our eyes. So this sentence is wrong. So we will do cross mark. Number 2. We feel the touch of things with our skin. We feel the touch of things with our skin. Yes, it is true. We feel the touch of things with our skin. So this sentence is true. Number 3. We have 4 legs. We have 4 legs. Now think, how many legs we have? We have only 2 legs. We do not have 4 legs. Okay? So it will be false. Number 4. We hear with our ears. We hear with our ears. So how can we hear? We hear with our ears. We hear with our ears. So it is true. Number 5. A house gives us shelter. A house gives us shelter. Shelter. Yes, it is true. A house gives us shelter. A house gives us shelter. So it is true. Number 6. A bear lives in den. A bear lives in den. It is wrong. Why it is wrong? Because a bear lives in a cave. A bear lives in a cave. Why? In den, lion lives in a den. So, the sentence is here. A bear lives in den. But bear lives in a cave, not in den. So, it is false. Number 7. Stable is a house for horse. Stable is a house for horse. Yes, horse house is for stable. Horse house is for stable. So it is true. Number 8. A house has a roof, walls, windows and doors. If you have seen the house, right? All of you are familiar with the structure of house, right? So a house has a roof, walls, windows and doors. So here the sentence is, a house has a roof, walls, windows and doors. So it is true. So we will do tick mark. Number 9. We should eat our food in the bedroom. We should eat our food in the bedroom. Now tell me, it is true or false? What we have to do, what we do in the bedroom? We sleep in the bedroom, right? We cannot eat in the bedroom. So, here the sentence is, we should eat our food in the bedroom. It is wrong, okay? We should eat our food either in the dining room or lunch room, okay? But we should not eat our food in the bedroom. So, it will be false. Number 10. A big house will have many bedrooms. A big house will have many bedrooms. Yes, if it is a big house, there are many bedrooms inside it. If it is a big house, we can find 2 or 3 or 4 bedrooms are there in a one big house. So a big house will have many bedrooms. It is true. 11. There are taps in the living room. There are taps in the living room. It is false. Why it is false? Because in a living room. So this sentence will be false. Next question. We sleep in the bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom. Yes, it is true because we sleep in the bedroom. Number 13. We find books in the kitchen. We find books in the kitchen. It is false because we do not find books in the kitchen, but we find books in the study room. We find books in the study room but not in the kitchen. That's why it will be false. Number 14. We need our hands to carry things. We need our hands to carry things. Yes, it is right. We need our hands to carry things. Number 15. A caravan is a house on wheels. A caravan is a house on wheels. Yes, it is true. Caravan means a house on wheels. Number 16. An igloo is made of ice. An igloo is made of ice. Yes, it is true because an igloo is a house made of ice. Okay, now let's see one more question. Question 3. Answer the following questions in one word. Answer the following questions in one word. So here the questions are given and here you have to write the answer only in one word. Okay, so now let's see question number 1. Name the part of body that help you to see. Name the part of body that help you to see. Now tell me which part of body helps us to see. So eyes helps us to see. So the answer is eyes. Eyes helps us to see. Question 2. Where do monkeys rest at night? Where do monkeys rest at night? So monkeys rest on the tree. Monkeys take rest on the tree. Third number. Name the organ of taste in your mouth. Name the organ of taste in your mouth. So students, tell me, how can we taste? So we taste with our tongue. We taste with our tongue. So tongue helps us to taste. Okay. Number 4. Name the house that is made of ice. Name the house that is made of ice. So a house made of ice, that is called igloo. A house made of ice, that is called igloo. Number 5. What would you call a family that has 6 members? What would you call a family that has 6 members? So a family includes parents, grandparents, and brother and sister. That call large family. That is called large family. Number 6. Which body part do we use to kick the ball? Which body part do we use to kick the ball? So we use our legs to kick the ball. So we use legs to kick the ball. Number 7. Your father's mother is blank. Your father's mother is your grandmother. Your father's mother is your grandmother. G-R-A-N-D-M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. Grandmother. Next question. Number 8. All houses need this to keep us and our things safe. All houses need this to keep us and our things safe. So what things we need to keep us and our things safe? So we need doors. Okay? We need doors. discuss question third A and question third B. True, false, and answer the following questions in one word. I hope all of you are understood all these questions, and all of you have to keep practice of it, as well as you have to write the worksheet of A. And about the next questions, we will learn in our next.